finest singers ever in this part of the country, and a perfect lady. We want you to make her real welcome. June Carter Cash.
Free love is a going thing, so I took off my wedding ring and embarked on my final fling. I'm losing you. Borrow love is all for cheap. He was fun, but I couldn't sleep. I toss and turn and then I weep. I'm losing you. But I like to take that man I made and joke him on the bad relate, cause he ain't worth the price I paid off. See if I could catch you in a little lie and in some way justify losing you. I thought love grew weak with age, oh well, well, I misread the gate. She wrote the book and I turned the page and I'm losing you. But I like to take that man I made and choke him on the bad relate, cause he ain't worth the prize I paid. So I took off my wedding ring and embarked on my final fling. I'm losing you. Borrowed love is all for cheap. He was fun, but I can't sleep. I toss and turn and then I weep. I'm losing you. But I like to take that man I made and choke him on the bad relate, cause he ain't worth the prize I'm paid up.
Good evening and welcome to the Johnny Cash Show. It's a pleasure to be with you and we kind of feel like you're gonna enjoy yourselves tonight. This is what we call the warm-up, and as you all know, a little later on we'll start firmly. But right now I'd like to do one more song for you and it goes like this. To hear it play, and I didn't have a tune of mine. I did not wait to choose. Just jumped on the girl in the slot, and I'm playing the jukebox blues. This guy there with an oak tin horn, and I fell on an old banjo. But the man on the fiddle, he was no slouch. He could really drag that bow. But the man on the fiddle, he must have been tired. I didn't hear him say. I see cause
Where are the cash bags? I hear the train coming, it's rolling down the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on the descending zone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. And when I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Dining car, they're probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep them moving, and that's what tortures me. If that railroad train was mine, you know I'd keep it moving a little bit farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle roll on my blues away. To be here once again in a lovely, lovely town called Plauen. Absolutely, it is wonderful out there. It's a gorgeous day and we went for a lovely walk. You have a nice town. We're happy to see that so many of you have come out here tonight, and we hope that we might have one or two Johnny Cash fans here this evening somewhere. Well, that's good. Well, it is our sincere hope that we play the song that you want to hear. I'm sorry, what? Yeah, we'll play. Anyway, I wanted to say, a bit later, you've seen her already, but my wife, June, she'll be out here again as well. And a good friend of mine, Carl Perkins is here also, and we've got a nice surprise for you in the second set. So I hope you have a nice place to sit and you're here with family and friends, and I wish each and every person in here a wonderful, wonderful evening. Viel Spaß heute Abend. Viel Spaß. At my door the leaves are falling, the cold wild wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together, 'cause I still miss someone. I'd go out on a party and look for a little fun, but I find a dark corner, 'cause I still miss someone. Oh, I'll never get over those blue eyes, I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all of the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we had begun. There's someone for me somewhere, and I still miss someone. Mexico. Laid in the hot joint taking the pills, in walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown, you're the dirty heck that shot your woman down. Say yes, so yes, my name is Willie Lee, if you got a warrant, go read it to me. Shot her down because daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They thought the dried up carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a half past nine, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Up then he called Tenny, cleared his throat. Take him on, you dirty hack, into the district court. Into the courtroom and my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw the little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. In the first degree, I hollered, Lord and Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen, 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen up to me. Lay off that whiskey and let that. They gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia. Said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. Put her in the Spencer all the time. He turned around and said to his big grease fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide open mountain, watch your 97. We'll be right back. said that brave engineer that had the run of 97 is lying down in Danville dead. He was going down the grid doing 90 miles an hour when the whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam.
I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself
myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known prove that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You got a way to keep me on your side. You give me codes for love that I can't hide. For you, I know I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine, I walk the line. Because you're mine, I walk the line. So fine, seek not your fortune in a dark, dreary mind. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood turns as black as the coal. Where it's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, or dangerous. Double and pleasures are few. Where the rain never falls, the sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the mines. Now there's many a man I've known in my day who would live just to labor his whole life away. Like a fiend with his dope, like a drunkard with his wine, a man will have lust for the lure of the mind. And I pray when I'm dead that my ages shall roll, that my body would turn into coal. And I look from the door of my heavenly home, Lord, I'll pity that miner who's digging my bones. Where it's dark as a dungeon, damp as the dew, where danger's double and pleasures are few. With sun never shines, it's dark as a dungeon way down in the mine.
Thank y'all so very much. I'd like to bring up a friend of mine now. It's a young man who grew up just on the other side of that flat, black delta land, where I was, on the other side of the Mississippi River, in a place called Tiptonville, Tennessee. There was a young man, and he's now with us, and he's with us because of not only the songs he's written, but also because, well, people like you, they seem to like him. So here he is, everybody, singing probably his most famous song. His name is Carl Perkins. Come on out, Carl.
Johnny, this next song is without a doubt the one reason that the fellow with the name of Carl Perkins is standing in Plauen tonight. It's a little old song, and it goes like this. Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show. Three, get ready now, go, 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 go.
Judge said, son,
What is your alibi if you were somewhere else? You won't have to die. I spoke not a word, but it meant my life. I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. Now the scaffold was high and eternity near. She stood in the crowd and shed not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold wind moans in a long black veil, she cries on my bones. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me.
Thank you very much. Thank you all so very much. Could I get some, could you turn the light up for just a second? Is anybody there working the lights? No, maybe not. Light, yeah, there we go. Fantastic. Oh, it's lovely to see you. Now I can see you, everybody. That's great. Well, that was short and sweet. Wonderful. Anyway, this next song, I need to find somebody here in the front row. I'll take this gentleman right here on the corner in the first row. Ladies and gentlemen in the back, you can't see him, but it's a young man about, oh, I can see him now. He's about 20, 21 years old, I believe. And the reason I make mention of this young man is because this next song is also about a man about this age. But he's not out on a concert, at a concert rather, on a Friday evening in the lovely town of Plauen. But the young man in this song is inside of four very, very small walls. And those walls encompass a space that can only be described as a prison cell. And he is in there, partially, because a man sitting high holding a wooden hammer said, "You, young man, will spend the rest of your life in this prison cell." And I can see it, ladies and gentlemen, at 20 and 21, you don't know what life is. And that quickly, it's gone. Any case, the young man in this song, he had a neighbor in the next cell. And that neighbor, he wrote down some words about this young man's reaction in that terrible, terrible sort of reality that is for so many people now. And it's a very sad song, but it tells it like it is for about 2 million Americans right now. At this very moment. There's a lot of strange men in cell block 10, but the strangest of them all was a friend of mine who spent his time staring at the wall, staring at the wall. In his hand was a note that his gal had wrote, proving crime don't pay. Was the very same gal he robbed and stole for on their wedding day, on their wedding day. As he looked at the wall so strong and tall, I heard him softly curse. Nobody at all ever climbed that wall, but I'm gonna be the first. I'm gonna be the first. Then the warden walked by and he said, "Son, don't try. I'd hate to see you fall. For there is no doubt they'll carry you out if you ever touch that wall. If you ever touch that wall."
Well, a year's gone by since he made his try. I can still recall how hard he tried and the way he died. He never made that wall. He never made that wall. Well, there's never been a man who shook this can. I knew a man who tried. The newspaper said it's a jailbreak plan. I know it was suicide. I know it was suicide.
Thank you all so very, very much. Now, everybody, I'd like to bring my wife, June Carter Cash, up here once again. Come on out here, June.
Ready to go to Jackson now.
I'm going to Jackson.
thank y'all so very much. We'd like to do now a version, well our version of a John Sebastian song, and we've been who? No, that's okay. Anyway, this is a song we've been playing for a while, and we hope you like it. It's called Darling Companion.
Darling Companion, come give me understanding.
Let me be your champion, a hand to hold your pretty hand in.
Salsa mare like you should have a steed.
Oh, and riding out from you is what I need.
Darling companion, now you know you'll never be abandoned. Love will always light our landing. I can't depend on you.
Keep laughing, honey. Bear in mind just what could happen.
Darling companion, take me mountains and the canyons. Long as I got legs to stand on, I'm gonna stick by you.
Oh, a little salsa mare like you should have a steed.
The old boom chica boom guitar that's played by Mr. Luther Perkins over there. Would you come here, please, Luther? Luther has a secret ambition. not only to play his old guitar, but also to sing. And if you've ever met Luther, or even if you haven't, there is one that could truly be his own theme song, and it's called Time's A-Wastin'.
Now I got arms.
Now I've got arms. Let's get together and use those arms. Let's go. Time's A-Wastin'.
I got lips.
Now I've got lips. Let's get together and use.
I've
got feet. Let's start a walk where the lovers be. Let's go. Time's a wasting.
I got blues. Just a bubble if you don't take the trouble to make it.
Now I've got schemes and you've got schemes. Let's get together and dream some dreams. Let's go. Time's a wasting.
Mr. Luther Perkins. Mr. Luther Perkins. So it's time to go for me now. I say, see you later, guys.
June, we will see you back in just a bit. She's not going far, everybody. I think June's going out into the foyer for the break, the pause. And if you'd like to talk to her, she will be there at the stand. What we want to do now, though, just before we finish the first set, is we want to turn that clock back just a little bit to what. What do we have? 2018, isn't it? 2018. We want to talk about 1955, 1956. And specifically, we want to talk about a concert way back in the 50s. In the 50s, yes, they had electricity and even amplification. But it was a little bit different. And we want to, as best as we can, try to give you an impression of what it might have been like to see Johnny Cash all those years ago. And we're going to do a couple songs for you. Everybody knows where you go when the sun goes down. I think you only live to see the lights uptown. I wasted my time when I would try. Cause when the lights have lost their glow, you'll cry. Soon your sugar daddies will all be gone. You'll wake up some cold day and find you're alone. You'll call to me, but I'm gonna tell you bye. When I turn around and walk away, you'll cry. You're gonna cry, and you'll cry alone. When everyone's forgotten and you're left on your own, you're gonna cry. Come on, cry. I lie awake at night to wait till you come in. You stay a little while and then you're gone again.
Every question that I ask, I get a lie, lie, lie. For every lie you tell, you're gonna cry, cry, cry. When your fickle love gets old, no one will care for you. Then you'll come back to me for a little love. That's true. I tell you no, and then you'll ask me why, why. When I remind you of all of this, you'll cry, cry, cry. You're gonna cry, 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 and you'll want me then. It'll hurt when you think of the fool you've been. You're gonna cry, cry, cry. There are some people say we cannot tell whether we are saved or whether all is well. So we only can hope and hope that it is so. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. Yes, I know when Jesus saved me, every moment he forgave me, took away my heavy burdens. Lord, he gave me peace within. Satan can't make me doubt it. It's real and I'm gonna shout it. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. I don't care who tells me salvation is not real. Though the world may argue that we cannot feel, the heavy burdens lifted and the vile sins go. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. Yes, I know when Jesus saved me, every moment he forgave me, took away my heavy burdens. Lord, he gave me peace within. Satan can't make me doubt it. It's real and I'm gonna shout it. I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know. Yeah, I was there when it happened, so I guess I ought to know.
Thank y'all very, very much. Everybody, we're going to take a little break right now, and we will be back for the second set. I do hope you're having a nice time tonight. I really, really do. We are the Cash Bags, and we'll see you back for the second set in about 20 minutes. See you then.
fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Thank you.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. And I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I washed my face and combed my hair in. I stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my mind the night before, cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. And I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I walked across the street, I caught the Sunday smells of someone's frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And it ain't nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside the Sunday school to listen to the songs that they were singing. I headed down the street, somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body feel alone. And there ain't nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
Thank you so very much. What a beautiful sofa this is. Ladies and gentlemen, back in the late 60s, early 70s, Johnny Cash, he had a television show. And the name of that program was, it was appropriately named the Johnny Cash Show. And what made it quite interesting is it's, if you know anything about Nashville, Tennessee, you know, probably the number one location, the number one venue for music is clearly the Grand Ole Opry. In the number two position, however, this is a point that could be discussed, but it is my humble opinion that the number two location in Nashville, Tennessee is the Ryman Theater. And it was at the Ryman Theater that the Johnny Cash Show was filmed for for TV. And this is not a television studio, rather it's a real theater with a live audience. At great expense, they did it this way. And anyone who was anyone, rather, in those days, all the singer-songwriters, the musicians, in that era, you can imagine, the late 60s, early 70s, what a great era for music in the United States. All of these people found their way to that program. What we want to do now, as best we can, is to try to recreate a small portion of that very first episode way, way back so many, many years ago. So everybody in here, I need you now to look in whichever pocket you keep it in. In one of those pockets, you've still got a little bit left, a little bit of fantasy and imagination. I need you to find that because it is now not 2018, but it is rather 1969. And we are not in Plauen, but we are in Nashville, Tennessee at the Ryman Theater. The lights have come down. And the announcer, he comes on and he says, "Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Johnny Cash Show. And help me welcome our first guest this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, his name is Bob Dylan. Come on out, Bob."
Said she would always stay. I must have been mad. I never knew what I had. I threw it all away. I once set mountains in the palm of my hand, and rivers that ran through every day. Well, one thing is certain. Johnny, be a hurtin' if you throw it all away. Love is all there is, it makes the world go round. Love and only love, it can't be denied. No matter what you think about it, you just won't be able to do without it. Take a tip from one who's tried. So if you found someone that gives you all of her love, take it to your heart, let it stray. For one thing is certain, you will surely be a hurt if you throw it all away. If you throw it all. If you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy and the borderline, remember me to one who lives there, for she once was a true love of mine.
See for me that her hair's hanging long, that it rolls and flows all down her breast. See for me that her hair's hanging long, that's the way I remember her best.
Go
snowflakes fall, where the rivers freeze and summer ends. Please see for me if she's wearing a coat so warm to keep her from howling wind. So if you're traveling in the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true love of mine. In the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on a borderline, remember me to one who lives there. For she once was a true love.
I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do.
But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye. I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Hey! What could I do? I got all choked up and threw down my gun. Called him a paw and he called me a son. I come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then. Every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, any of them. Thank y'all so much. Now I'd like to bring out my wife June and Bob. Bob's gonna come out as well because we're gonna do a spiritual number for you now. That many people. That's a great dress you got on, honey. Many people have been asking us to do this song, and we're going to do it for you now. It's a spiritual number, and we hope very much that that you like it, and it's called Peace in the Valley. I'm tired and so weary, but I must go alone. Till the Lord comes and calls me away, oh yes. And the morning's so bright, and the lamp is alight, and the night is as black as the sea. Change from this creature that I am. Oh, yes.
There will be peace in the valley for me someday.
There will be peace in the valley for me. Dear Lord, I pray.
There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see.
There will be peace in the valley.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, in 1960, Johnny Cash released a record called Ride This Train. And simply with that title, he gave out an open invitation to anyone listening to that record to get on board a fantasy train with him and have a look through some of those old dusty windows at the memories and milestones of his youth way back in Mississippi County, Arkansas in the late 30s and early 40s in the USA. And that's exactly what we want to do right now. We would like to invite all of you to get on board that old train with us, and we'll look together through those old dusty windows at some of those flat lands back in the late 30s and early 40s in Mississippi County, Arkansas that became so important to Johnny Cash and molded him into the man that he was. So get on board with us. Come along and ride this train. Come along and ride this train. Across the mountains, prairies, reservations, rivers, levees, plains. Come along and ride this train. In
the late 30s and early 40s, everybody, it started raining. And that rain was coming down not for an hour or two, but for day after day after day. Just raining as much as you could imagine. Johnny Cash was just a little boy sitting on the front porch of that old farmhouse with his daddy looking out there at that farmland, knowing that there was not going to be a crop that year because it just kept raining and raining and raining. Hour after hour, day after day. And finally, out of pure desperation, Johnny Cash, he heard his daddy yell, "How high's the water, Mama?" "2 feet high and rising." "How high's the water, Papa?" "She said it's 2 feet high and rising. We can make it to the road in a homemade boat. It's the only thing we got left that'll float. Already over all the weeds and oaks. 2 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Mama?" "3 feet high and rising." "How high's the water, Papa?" "She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. Bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we're gonna be blessed with more rain. 3 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Mama?" "4 feet high and rising." "How high's the water, Papa?" "She said it's 4 feet high. Rising. Rails are washing out north of town. We gotta head in for higher ground. Can't go back until the water goes down. 4 feet high and rising." "How high's the water, Mama?" "5 feet high and rising." "How high's the water, Papa?" "She said it's 5 feet high and rising." Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head in for higher ground. Can't go back until the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising. Finally, that rain stopped, everybody. It took several days, but that rain finally stopped. Johnny Cash, little boy with his daddy, they're looking out at that farm, and they knew they were not going to make any money. There was not going to be a harvest that year. But sometimes if you have just the smallest amount of optimism inside of your body, you can find something positive in the face of pure desperation. And what there was to be found on that little farm, that forgotten farm in the late 30s, early 40s in Mississippi County, Arkansas, it was a layer of river silt, of mud that was washed up by that high water from those floods. And it meant that when they planted that cotton seed, that cotton, it didn't grow to here, it just grew and grew and grew and grew and grew. And when they did have crops, when they did have a harvest, all those kids got shoes. And they made more money than they ever had done before when it came harvest time, when it came picking time. I got cotton in the bottom land. It's up and growing, and I got a good stand. My good wife and them kids of mine gonna get new shoes come picking time. Get new shoes come picking time. Every night before I go to bed, I thank the Lord that my kids are fed. We live on beans 8 days a night, but I'll get them fat come picking time. Get them fat come picking time. My old wagon barely gets me to town. Patch the wheels and I water them down. Her in shape so she'll be fine. All my cotton come picking time. All my cotton come picking time. Sun is yellow and the beans are high. Sun is hot in the summer sky. Buck is hard till laying by. Laying by till picking time. Laying by till picking time. Last Sunday morning, when they passed the hat, it was still pretty empty way back where I sat. The preacher man smiled and he said, "That's fine. The Lord will wait till picking time. The Lord will wait till picking time." Now we know a little bit about Johnny Cash. We can move on up to 1955, to Memphis, Tennessee. Specifically, a red brick building in Memphis, Tennessee, with a sign that says Sun Records, Sun Studios. And I believe in 1955, there was a knock on that door on a Wednesday, and nothing happened. Then on a Thursday, there was a knock on that damn door again. Nothing happened. And finally, on a Friday, there was a knock on that door. And open that door it did. And on the other side of that door was a very, 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 very eccentric man called Sam Phillips. And Sam Phillips and Johnny Cash together, they brought out so many songs that all of us love and what brought all of us here together this evening. And we'd like to do right now, ladies and gentlemen, one of the first ones. Hey Porter, hey Porter, did you tell me the time? How much longer would it be to cross that Mason-Dixon line? That daylight, won't you tell that engineer to slow it down? Then ask everybody who ain't asleep to stand right up and yell. Hey Porter, hey Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, won't you tell that engineer to ring his bell? And ask everybody who ain't asleep to stand right up and yell. This old train is a puffin' smoke, but I have to strain my eyes. But ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please. Cause I smell frost on cotton leaves and I feel that southern breeze. Hey Porter, hey Porter, please get my bags for me. Well, I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer to make that lonesome whistle scream. We're not so far from home, so take it easy on the steam. Everybody, if you want to know any more about Johnny Cash, you can go home this evening and watch a documentary. You can read a book. You can go here to Wikipedia and do some reading, or you can just listen to the words to this song. Everybody, you know Johnny Cash has a nickname. Johnny Cash is the man in. Very good. Well, anyway, that nickname was given to him, and it was years later that Johnny Cash took the time to write down his thoughts about that name, the Man in Black. And now, all these years later, we look back at that text, at those lyrics, and we can say it's a very, very noble text, very, very noble, that text that Johnny Cash wrote, but also it's my opinion, but I think Johnny Cash, he wrote each verse as a goal, a goal for him to live his life. And in many ways he did, in many ways he probably struggled a little bit. But this is the Man in Black.
Well, you wonder why I always dress in black, why you'll never see bright colors on my back. And why does my appearance seem to have a somber tone? There's a reason for the things that I have on. I wear the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner who has long paid for his crime, but is there because he's a victim of the times. I wear the black for those who've never read or listen to the words that Jesus said about a road to happiness through love and charity. Why, you would think he's talking straight to you and me. Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of light and cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. And I wear it for the sick and the lonely old, for the reckless ones whose bad trip left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been, and each week we lose 100 fine young men. And I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord is on their side. I'll wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we all were on their side. Well, there's things that never will be right, I know. Things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make a few things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But I'll try to carry off a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in black.
Thomas, give me a bit more microphone here.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw come riding through the ragged skies, and up a cloud he drove. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves made of steel, their horns are black and shiny and their hot breath you could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as he thundered through the sky, saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Hey, honey, yippee-i-yo, yippee-i-yay-yay. Striders in the sky.
Sky.
Are you ready?
Not really.
Not really. Okay, I'm waiting. That's what I'm doing all the time.
Honey,
waiting for you.
Well,
the next song we love to sing is called If I Were a Carpenter.
If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
If you were a carpenter and I were a lady, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
If a tanker was my trade, would I still find you?
I've been carrying the parts you made, following behind you.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow. If I were a miller at a mill wheel grinding, would you miss your colored blouse and your soft shoes shining? Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow. If I worked my hands in wood, would you still love me?
I'd answer you, yes I would.
Would you not be above me? If I were a carpenter and you were a lady,
I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
Save your love through loneliness, save your love through sorrow. I gave you my onlyness, give me your tomorrow.
And now, everybody, June Carter Cash.
We haven't stopped yet.
Still carrying on the great tradition of the original Carter family, here is a song made famous by my mother, Maybelle. It's a Carter family classic and it's called Wildwood Flower.
Oh, and
taught me to love him and promise to farewell. Oh, he told me to love him and call me his flower. That was blooming to cheer him through life's dreary hour. Oh, I long to see him and regret the dark hour. He's gone and neglected his pale white wood flower. Thank you.
Honey, that was beautiful.
Thank you.
Just beautiful.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I got a little bit of information about June Carter here.
About me?
Well, yeah, in fact, yeah, about you. You know she sings beautiful songs here, but there's one thing she has been doing recently, and that is staying up at night, whereas most people would be sleeping. June is writing things down. And writing things down. And honey, would you be so nice as to recite some of those things that you have in the last few weeks been writing down?
No.
Would you read? No?
No.
All right. You sure? Come on.
Should I?
Wow.
Okay. First, I have to say, most of the poems I do a little country things. But tonight it's time for a love poem.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Let's hear it.
It goes. Love is just a thing of beauty. And beauty is a blossom. At night and in the morning.
Can you hear me snoring?
Thank you. A well-deserved addition to the Country Music Hall of Fame is Mabel Carter. I'm mighty proud that I'm her daughter. She's a mighty fine lady. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mother Mabel, Anita, and Helen, the Carter family.
Trust in her Savior only. It will keep us every in his care. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way if we keep on the sunny side of life. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day. It will brighten all the way if we keep on the sunny side of life. If we keep on the sunny side of life.
Carter family, everybody. I don't think anybody in here can understand what I'm going to say right now, because when I was a little boy, we didn't have any money at all. We didn't have money at the weekend to go to the cinema and have ice cream and all this sort of thing. All the other kids in the neighborhood, they could do it, but we didn't have the money. What we did have, everybody, is we had in our little house a lot of love, and we had a book. And in that book was a lot of songs. And those Sundays at our house, very little house, those Sundays were spent singing together. And we all have so many memories, you know, but those are the ones we want to keep. Those are the ones I want to keep.
Can you hear me snoring?
Like Grandpa telling a story in it, honey. Anyway, I can still see it now. Mama, she sang tenor. Us kids, we did whatever we could, but Daddy sang bass. I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. There's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, it's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land earth. We'd get together in a family circle singing loud. Sing bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there.
Singing seems to help the troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll join them in a song. Gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, oh, and by and by. Daddy sang bass. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Hey!
Now I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for country mile. Now little brother's done gone on, but I would join him in a song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while. Daddy sang bass. Singing seems to help the troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll join them in a song. Gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. By and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky. Oh, in the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Well, there was a time on earth when in the books of heaven an old account was standing for sins you'd unfold. My name was at the top. There were many things below, but I went unto the keeper, and I settled it long ago, oh, long ago.
Down on my knees,
oh, long ago,
I settled it all.
I said the old
account was settled long ago,
and my record's clear today. He has washed my sins away, and the old
account.
sinners, seek the Lord and repent all of your sins. He has commanded if we're gonna let you in, and if you should live 100 years and low, well, you know that you got it settled, 'cause he settled it long ago.
To Valeska Kunoff, everybody. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you.
Behind me on my right, as the Carter family, everybody, we have Jasmine, Corey, and Cora. Everybody, it is the Perlettes. Yeah! The best rhythm section is behind me, everybody. The best rhythm section this side of the Mississippi River, anyway. On the bass, it is Robert Brenner, and on the drums, we have Tobias Fuchs. Gentlemen, a man who really needs no introduction. On the electric guitar, his name is Stefan Carter, everybody. Yeah! Yeah, those guys had fun.
But I sincerely hope you did have a nice time. And I'd like to see you. We play a lot of concerts. If you see that we're playing in your neighborhood, come out and see us again. We would love to welcome you. Anyway, we are the Cash Bags, and I hope we can see you guys again sometime. It all goes by so very, very quickly. Have a lovely evening. Good night, everybody.
Well, if they freed me from this prison, if that rail train was mine, you know I'd keep it moving a little bit farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. Then I'd let that lonesome whistle roll all my blues away.
The Cash Bag. A tribute to Johnny Cash, the Tennessee Three, Carl Perkins, June Carter Cash, Bob Dylan. The Cash Bag. Good night.
Tattooed on my neck. When the ink starts to itch, then the black will turn to red. I was born in the soul of misery. Never had me a name. They just gave me the number when I was young. Got a long line of heartache, I carry it well. The list of lives I've broken reach from here to hell. Bad luck, wind been blowing at my back. I pray you don't look at me, I pray I don't look back. I was born in the soul of misery. Never had me a name. They just gave me the number when I was young. I was born in the soul of misery. Never had me a name. They just gave me the number when I was young. They just gave me the number when I was young. There's a southern accent where I come from. The Yankees call it country. The Yankees call it dumb. I got my own way of talking, and everything is done with a southern accent where I come from.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers behind me, yeah.
Now that drunk tank in Atlanta was just a motel room for me. I think I might go work Orlando if them orange groves, they don't freeze. I got my own way of working, and everything is done with a southern accent where I come from. For just a minute there I was dreaming. For just a minute it was oh so real. For just a minute she was standing there with me. There's a dream that I keep having where my mama comes to me and she kneels down over by the window and says a prayer for me. I got my own way of praying, and everyone is done with a sub.
My chains see my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break my
rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. Too cold to start a fire, I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur bones. I'll take the rivers down the still waters and ride a pack of dogs. But I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my rusty cage.
I know that God Thank you all very much. We're the Cashbacks. Thank you.
Today, to see if I still feel, I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I would let you down. I will make you hurt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I would let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, 1,000,000 miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way.
Good night, everybody. Good night. Thank you all so much. Thank you very much. Good night.